There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. The corn is as high as an elephant's eye, and it looks like it's climbing clear up to the sky. Oh, what a beautiful evening. Oh, what a beautiful day. I've got a wonderful feeling. Everything's going my way. Oh, what a beautiful day.
Ardeb, must you start off this way? I don't know what you were thinking of. Truly, I have no idea what you could have possibly been thinking of. But hello! Welcome on into the stream, everybody. It's good to see y'all. Oh, thanks so much for saying hi, Aquel. I know you're out to karaoke tonight, so I hope you have fun. And thanks so much for saying hi. I appreciate you. Do da 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 da. Aqua just started streaming, y'all, so go check out Aqua. Ooh, are you having pizza? Are we gonna get a pizza photo? I hope you are. But if you're not, I hope it's still delicious, you know? You know? I'm sure it's gonna be delicious. Pizzas are tomorrow. Okay, well, I'm excited for you to have pizza tomorrow. Hey, Pete, how's it going? Welcome on, and it's good to see you. Friends, today we are part of a raid train to raise money for CARE, who is helping the most disenfranchised right now in Ukraine, unable to escape, such as the elderly, disabled, people of color that are facing discrimination at the borders. I wanted to choose this charity very carefully and make sure I was helping out the people needed the most, because these groups of people are the ones currently being forgotten about. And that's kind of been the theme of this month of charity streams, fundraising for people and places being forgotten about. And I know there's a lot of talk about Ukraine, which is of course great, like we should be helping the citizens, but we are really forgetting about the ones that need our help most. And those are the disabled, those are the elderly, those are the people of color, those are the people who cannot escape and are being forced into a war they didn't sign up for. So that's what today's fundraiser, Raid Train, is all about. We have some great streamers coming up. We've been going since 3 o'clock EST, and we're going till 11. After my stream, we're going to be raiding Helena. And then I think we have LG after Helena. Yeah, so we're going until 11. How are y'all doing today, though? How are y'all doing? Linda, welcome on in. It's so good to see you. Oh, what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day. I've got a wonderful feeling. Everything's going my way. Ardeb, must you? Yeah, I love Helena's stream. She's such a talented musician, and I'm so glad I got to know her through the collective. Just lovely human, incredible musician, so it's gonna be great when we head over there. Always. Yeah. LG is so sweet, isn't he? So sweet. I just finished dinner. How are you? I'm good. I had therapy earlier. It was a great time. And now I'm doing music. So all good things. All good things. Yeah. I've added some more originals to the song list. But they are not new originals. Technically, they are old originals because I wrote them before, but they had not been added to the song list because I am sometimes lazy and forget that I have written songs. And also, I still have more that I need to add, but like, y'all got three in one sitting, and that's what it's at. Ardeb is here too. Ardeb is here, as always. And Ardeb is causing chaos, as always. We've got some fun donor incentives today. As always, chaos happens. Chaos happens, indeed. And it's gonna be a fun time. Let's do some music. Oh, speaking of that timer, there will be no music stream next Tuesday, but I'm making up for it with the bonus stream today as well as a D&D stream tomorrow. I know! Aqua literally has done two streams! She's killing it!
Calls me cause I'm still awake. Can you help me unravel my latest mistake? I don't love him. Winter just wasn't my season. Yeah, we walk through the door, so accusing their eyes like they have any right at all. All here for the very same reason. Cause you can't jump the track. We're like cars on cable, and life's like an hourglass glued to the table. No one can find the rewind button, girl. So cradle your head in your hand. Just breathe. can't jump the track. We're like us on a cable, and life's like an hourglass glued to the table. No one can find the rewind but now. So sing it if you understand. And breathe. Just breathe. Oh, breathe. Just breathe. Oh, breathe. Just
Aquarium, our slot hasn't even started and you took us over the goal. What? What just happened? Breathe, Trina, just breathe. What just... Do I need to up this goal? Like, I've upped this goal, like, 4 times. I guess we're upping this to 4,000. I guess that's what we're doing. And I guess I need to get dressed up because I am out of costume. Okay, I know you gotta leave soon, which is why I'm gonna do a quick roll in the vacuum just for you. Roll in the vacuum just for you. Oh no, I need to get a vacuum. Oh my goodness. I forgot I'm wearing sweatpants. Rolling the vacuum, we are rolling the vacuum, we are rolling the vacuum today. Rolling the vacuum, we are rolling the vacuum, we are rolling the vacuum today. Rolling the vacuum, we are rolling the vacuum, we are rolling the vacuum today. Rolling the vacuum, we are rolling the vacuum, we are rolling the vacuum today. We just blew past it all. We just blew past it all. In literally, like, a second. Like, not even a second. Okay. Vacuum, you're hanging out with us the rest of stream, I guess. Aquarium, thank you so, so much. Oh my goodness! Well, I'm glad you were able to go back and get them. But thank you so much for donating, and coming by and saying hi, and, like, thank you so much. I gotta get dressed. I'm not in costume for all of that just happened. Trina wants to break free. Trina wants to break free. Oh, that's lovely. Yeah, no, I'm glad that you can do them at home because I'm sure that gives you, like, some more flexibility. But yeah, that's fair that it's been busy. You streamed earlier. I was glad to see that. I was at work, so I couldn't pop in, but I was glad to see you streaming earlier. That's always why I miss Pete's stream, too. I'm always at work, but I'm always thinking of you. I'm usually lurking, even if I can't actually be there. How you doing, Alan? Okay. Keep rolling, rolling, rolling. I'm getting dressed. Because we just got all the things. You got your driver's license approved! Oh my goodness! Aqua, congratulations! That's amazing! I'm so glad to hear that. Oh my goodness. Well, that's a lovely reason to celebrate. And I hope you have the best time at karaoke tonight. Also celebrating. That's amazing. I'm so, so happy to hear that. That's so great! That's so great! Oh my goodness. We're getting in costume, y'all. Because we got through all the dodo goals before we even reached my time slot. So we're here now. We're here now. Aquarium, can I draw something on my face for you? Would you like me to draw you something on my face? I know you're heading out soon, but, like, I can really quickly draw something on my face for you. I can really quickly draw something on my face for you. You're so heckin' pumped. I'm sure you are. It's like, honestly, it's been such a long time coming, and I'm so happy for you. Like, it's such a garbage system, and I'm so glad that you finally got that, and absolute reason to celebrate. Absolute reason to celebrate. Oh my god. Oh my god, Hellfather is here! What? Why do we keep breaking the goals? I know that one was probably from the other stream that's still live, but Hellfather, welcome on into this. I have to freaking keep raising the goal, because y'all are wild. Y'all are absolutely wild. Oh my goodness. I know that was probably in the other stream, but holy moly. Hellfather, thank you so much for the raid. Welcome on into the stream. We are raising money for care today. Let me know if I can sing you something. I'll let Ardub pick something to draw. Oh no. Ardub! Let's sing this for Hellfather. King Jeevee, thank you for the follow! A raid, a raid, a raid, a raid. Oh, thank you, Hellfather, thank you for the raid. A raid, a raid, a raid, a raid. Oh, thank you, Hellfather, thank you for the raid. Oh, thank you for bringing all your friends. Thank you so much. Let me know if I can sing you something. Hellfather, thank you so much for bringing your community over here. So kind. I appreciate you. And feel free to throw in a song from the song list. Thank you so much for coming in. If you're new here, my name's Trina. I'm a music therapist. And I do music and more here on Twitch. And this is The More. things get wild. Things get chaotic. But they're a fun time. I gotta draw Bulbasaur. On my face? Like, how detailed of a drawing are you looking for? My goodness! How the heck am I gonna draw Bulbasaur on my face? Okay. This is gonna be tough. This is gonna be tough, but I'm gonna do my best, and it's gonna be bad. Like, it's gonna be way worse than Cursed Pikachu, because it's on my face and it's unmirrored. So... okay, so first gotta draw the bulb. Okay, there's the bulb. there's the bulb of my Bulbasaur. Holy heck with the donos. Just killing it. Knocking it out of the park today. Y'all, Twitch music is just next level. Like, I am baffled by y'all every day. This looks like a snail. You know what? This isn't as bad as I thought it would be. It could be worse, you know? It could be worse. Your legs are just gonna be lines. I'm sorry, Bulbasaur. Okay! Okay! Like, for a non-mirrored face drawing, though. It could be a lot worse. It could be a lot worse. It could be so much worse. Like, it's not good. But, like, you can kind of tell that it's a shape of some sort. You can tell it's a shape. You can tell it's a shape, if nothing else. I hope you like your Bulbasaur, Aqua. And thanks, Arda, for picking it. And thank you so much for that extremely generous donation. And I know we got some others in from the other stream, so that's super exciting. Hellfather, let me know if I can sing you something, but in the meantime, we'll do You Are My Sunshine. And thank you so much for bringing your community here. It's all good, up to you, got attempts and dad duties, totally fair. Well, thank you so much again for coming over here. I appreciate you. Linda, thank you. Thank you for that incredibly necessary command. It's great. It's very important to this world. Yes, it's a sound! Yes, it's a sound! I go all out! I go all out! I know, right? I don't know how you didn't know that. Like, it's literally my best command. This goes out to Linda and Hellfather and friends.
The other night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamt I held you in my arms. When I awoke, dear, I was mistaken, so I bowed my head and I cried. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. I'll always love you and make you happy, and nothing else could come between. But now you've left me to love another, you have shattered all my dreams. I, you are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. Ah, you are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. Please don't take my sunshine away.
Yeah. Chell, thank you so much for the follow. Yeah. Pete was here on my second stream ever, but Linda was here on my first stream ever because I knew Linda before. So I'm shocked that you didn't realize that. Because that was there, I'm pretty sure, from the very first stream. It's like I didn't figure out how to make a song list, but I sure figured out how to make a sound meow. So, like, my priorities, right? Like, those, I have important priorities. And, oh my goodness, here they are! Oh my goodness, wait, you're not who I thought you'd be. Young Sub, oh my goodness, hello. Thank you so much for the raid. Welcome on in. This is how I look today. We are raising funds and already smashed all my goals, but we are raising funds for CARE, which is an organization on the front lines of Ukraine. Oh my God. Oh my God, what is happening? That was the raid I was expecting. Mia and Young Sub, welcome in. My name is Trina. I'm a music therapist. Thank you so much for the raid. made. Today is a charity streamathon. We are raising funds for... Literally. That totally makes sense. We are raising funds for you. Oh my god, I can't even speak. We are raising funds for Ukraine who... Oh my god, what are words? We are raising funds for CARE. CARE is an organization that is currently doing a Ukraine emergency fund. Specifically, they are helping out people that are unable to leave because of things like discrimination for people of color, for things like disability or elderly or people with young kids. So it's like the most vulnerable people are the ones they are raising funds for. So thank you so much, Mia, for coming over here with the raid. Young Sub, thank you so, so much for raiding into the event. I appreciate you. Young Sub, you are lovely. Thank you so much for coming in. And say, of course, Mia as well. Both of you, let me know if I can sing y'all something. I would absolutely love to, so just let me know. Please go check out both of those streamers. They're both incredible. Thank you for the follows. My name's Trina. I'm a music therapist. Don't forget to click my profile picture twice to remove the raid tag. All that jazz. Feel free to host to boost in the algorithm. Let's raise some funds. Let's help some people. And let's do a raid song. And Creative Star made the graphics that we've been advertising with. So thank you so much to Star. Oh my god. Let's do all the things. This one goes out to our double raid. And thank you so much everyone who's been involved in this very, very last minute raid train plan. I appreciate y'all. A raid, a raid, a raid, a raid. Oh, thank you, Young Sub, thank you for the raid. A raid, a raid, a raid, a raid. Oh, thank you, Mimi, thank you for the raid. Ooh, a raid, a raid. Yes, I do. And thank you for the follow. Everyone, hello. Welcome on in to our fundraiser stream. We smashed all our goals before we even came to the stream by one person that couldn't stay for my actual slot, so decided to pop in early. So that's why I already look like this. But we still have a lot of super, super fun individual incentives. So, oh my goodness, how you doing? We are killing it. I've changed the goal like a million times. I hope you feel better soon. Sending you so much love. Please get some rest. And thank you so much for popping in and saying hi. I appreciate you. Y'all, Zoe is amazing. Y'all know Zoe is amazing. Just absolute icon of a human. Incredible musician. Y'all, you know. Wait, Aquarium's still here. Oh my goodness. Hello. Roster Jams is here too. Everyone's here. This is wild. Friends, let's sing some songs. Young Sub, can I sing something for you? Mimi, can I sing something for you? I had already... Steeman, hello! Thank you so much for the follow. That's fair, Aquarium. I hope you have a blast at karaoke. So yes, I already did know the song Bloom, but I didn't have it on my song list, but then I think it was Turbo that asked if I could put it on my song list, and then I did. So that's how that happened, but I did know the song before it was requested to be added to the song list. It's a great song, it's a beautiful song. Yeah. Mimi and, okay, look, Vacuum is there. Vacuum hasn't gone anywhere. Sounds good, Young Sub. Thank you so much for bringing your community over here. And Mimi, I know you're part of the raid train, but you're still welcome to pick out a song if you'd like. Any original will do? Absolutely. Hey, Pete, do you want to just throw in, like, any original? Well, like, you can, yeah, whatever. Whatever. Any original. Oh, so it's so good to see you, and I hope you're feeling better soon. Zoe was supposed to be part of this event, but unfortunately got sick, so thank you so much for popping in and saying hi. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Thank you for the follow, Robbie. Trina's just malfunctioning. Trina's just fully malfunctioning. Just fully malfunctioning. Fill my lung with sweetness. All right, this one goes out to everybody. I don't know. Thank you so much for gifting that sub to Zoe. In the morning when I wake and the sun is coming through, oh, you fill my lungs with sweetness. That donation. Robbie, yeah, feeling a lot better, just can't really talk without coughing. Yeah, totally understand that you really needed to take care of your body today. So I'm so glad you did, and thank you for saying hi. I really appreciate that. How you doing, Robbie? Welcome on, and it's good to see you. Oh, you're very welcome, Vi. I'm so glad you liked it. Look, this is just, like, such a vibe right now. We are, I Katrina is just not functioning with... Our original goal was 1,000, just for context. Like, our original goal was 1,000. We've quadrupled our goal. Like, we've literally quadrupled our goal. It's wild. It's wild. So wild. Thanks for the clappies and emotes, friends. Oh my goodness. We freaking smashed it in such a short time. Amazing. I know. Like, honestly, so incredible. The Twitch community just, like, comes through in, like, such an amazing way. And it always blows my mind. Like, every time. Like, I don't think I will ever get used to how amazing y'all are. It's something else. It's something else. This is for Mimi for the raid. It's an original. It's called Just For You. It's up on YouTube. Not like a professional version of it, but it's up on YouTube. We're working on it. We're working on releasing music. This is called Just For You. I trusted you with every sign. I let you in with every sorrow. We went to places I belonged. We saw the faces of tomorrow. was for Mimi. Thanks so much for participating in this event again, Mimi. I appreciate it. Ooh, ooh, ooh. That was an original call just for you. Thanks for all the emotes, friends. Oh my goodness, 4 essays before Monday. Aw, thank you so much, Modfather, for popping in and saying hi. I really appreciate you. Best MT on Twitch. You kill me every time you say that, but thank you so much for your kind words and popping in and saying hi. I hope your essays go well. As you can see, we blew past the goal in like a second and are 4 times past our like big goal, so like you had to get it to that clean number. Thank you so much, Zoe. Thank you. Can I sing something for you? I would love to. Thank you so much for the donation. I appreciate it. Thank you so much. Gotta round up to those sweet multiples of 10. You gots to. How many streams are left? After us is Helena Mary Music, and then LG Music after her. And yeah, just those two. Yes, just those two. I had to double think for a second. Thank you so much. I don't know why. Alright, I've had to scream because of that pun. So let me know if I can sing something for you, but if it's late and you need to sleep, that's totally cool. It's a great looking number. We love that multiple of 10. This next one goes out to Wolfpack. Thank you so much for your donation. Tries to think of comeback and fails. Is my stream ever not chaos? Oh, Pete, we need to do an exclamation point panic plus, because earlier I did panic when we blew past the goal with one donation. So yeah, I did. I added on an extra panic because I had missed one time too, but yeah, we do be panicking. That's, Arda, that's not a command. See, this is what happens when you make your mod, make one of your mods your partner. They don't actually do any modding and they just cause chaos. Yes. Thanks, Pete. There's 2 panic commands. That's true. There are 2 panic commands. This next one goes out to Wolfpack. Oh my god. Oh my god. The chaos has unraveled. Chaos reigns. It's impossible to be in this stream without chaos. That's just my whole vibe. I chaos mod. It's my job. This is true. This goes out to Wolfpack. For a very different vibe than the last song. Yeah, Duck walked up to the lemonade stand, and he said to the man running the stand, "Hey, bum bum bum, got any grapes? Bum 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 ba da dum." The man said, "No, we just sell lemonade, and it's cold, and it's fresh, and it's all homemade. Why don't you, can I get you a glass?" The duck said, "No thanks." And he waddled away, waddle waddle. And he waddled away, waddle waddle. Waddled away, waddle waddle, till the very next day, bum 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 ba da dum. When the duck walked up to the lemonade stand, and he said to the man running the stand, "Hey, bum bum bum,
Got any grapes? Bom, 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 ba-da-dum. The man said, no, like I said yesterday, we just sell lemonade, okay? Why not give it a try? The duck said, goodbye. And he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Till the very next day, bum, 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 ba-da-dum. And the duck walked up to the lemonade stand, and he said to the man running the stand, hey, bum, 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 got any grapes? Bum, 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 ba-da-dum. The man said, look, this is getting old. I mean, lemonade's all we've ever sold. Why not give it a go? The duck said, how about no? And he waddled away, waddle, waddle. And he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Till the very next day, bum, 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 ba-da-dum. When the duck walked up to the lemonade stand, and he said to the man running the stand, hey, bum, 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 got any grapes? Bum, 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 ba-da-dum. And the man said, that's it. If you don't stay away, duck, I'll glue you to a tree and leave you all day stuck. So don't get too close. The duck said, adios. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Till the very next day, bum, 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 ba-da-dum. When the duck walked up to the lemonade stand, and he said to the man running the stand, hey, bum, 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 got any glue? What? Got any glue? What? No, why would I? Oh! Then one more question for you. Got any grapes? Bum, 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 ba-da-dum. And the man just stopped and he started to smile. Then he started to laugh and he laughed for a while. Then he said, come on, duck, let's walk to the store. I'll buy you some grapes so you won't have to ask anymore. So they walked to the store, and the man bought some grapes, and he gave one to the duck, and the duck said, no thanks, but you know what sounds good? It would make my day. Do you think the store has? Do you think the store has? Do you think the store has? Any lemonade? Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Till the very next day. I love that y'all love the meme songs. Thank you for all the duck and grape and lemonade talk in chat. I love to see it. I love to see it. Thanks for the claps and emotes, friends. Oh my goodness, y'all kill me. Y'all kill me. And he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Okay, this next one goes out to Zoe. I did a very embarrassing dance choreography to this song when I was like 10. If you ask me how it goes and to do it on stream, I can't say I remember how it went, but it was like very like interpretive. Like we'd sing like, staring at the blank page before you open up a dirty window. Like it was very, let the sun illuminate. Like I don't know how what the actual moves were, but it was like very much exactly what the words were saying type of dance. Very classic Trina moment. I am unwritten, staring. Thank you so much for the follow, Simon. Welcome on into the stream. $500 goal incentive? Should I remake the entire
I remake the entire Unwritten thing. But, like, the problem is that, so we reached $500 before my slot even started. Like, we got a single donation from someone who said they might not be able to stay for my actual slot, so they donated early. So it would have to be higher than 500 for Trina to recreate her 10-year-old self Unwritten dance. The only issue that it would be is, though, is I can't put it on, I can't do it on stream because of, I could play the chipmunk version of Unwritten, like the chipmunk version of Unwritten. Okay, what are we at? Let me take a look. What have we raised this stream? We have 30 more minutes. Let me get out a quick calculator. Okay, if we get to 600, if we get to 600, no, that's too low. If we get to 700 in the next 30 minutes, for context, we are 528. So, yeah, another 172. So if we get to 700 by the end of this stream, I will put on a chipmunk version of Unwritten so it doesn't get DMCA'd, and do my own version of interpretive dance. And if we don't, then that's a great option for a future Raid Train incentive goal or celebration stream goal or something like that. This goes out to Zoe. I am unread sign, can't read my mind, I'm undefined. I'm just beginning, pens in my hand, ending unplanned. Staring at the blank page before you, open up the dirty window, let the sun illuminate the words that you cannot find. Reaching for something in the distance, so close you can almost taste it. Release your inhibitions, feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you, only you can let it. No one else can speak the words on your lips. Drench yourself with words unspoken. Live your life with arms wide open. Today is where your book begins. The rest is still unwritten. I break tradition. Sometimes my tries are outside the lines. We bake conditions and I make mistakes, but I can't live that way. Staring at the blank page before you, open up the dirty window, let the sun illuminate the words that you cannot find. Reaching for something in the distance, so close you can almost taste it. Release your inhibitions, feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you, only you can let it in. No one else, no one else can speak the words on your lips. Treat yourself with words unspoken. Live your life with thoughts wide open. Today is where the book begins. The rest is still unwritten. Oh, ah. Ooh, staring at the blank page before you. Open up the dirty window, the sun illuminates the words that you cannot find. Reaching for something in the distance, so close you can almost taste it. Release your inhibitions, feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you. chipmunk version will only add to the artistic effect. It will. Like, it'll take, like, classic prepubescent dance creation vibes and just, like, amplify it because, like, the chipmunks. thanks for the emotes, friends. Oh my goodness. Y'all are so generous. Thank you so much. You're very welcome. yeah, so someone I worked with said that for their wedding dance, they took Don't Stop Me Now and did, like, an interpretive dance of it, where it was, like, again, very literal, like, don't stop me now, you know? and they performed it for us at one of our team meetings, and it was everything I never knew I needed. So literal interpretive dance is just the best way to spend any time witnessing anything, I would say. It's just the best time. It's just everything. Y'all, I still can't believe, like, sorry, I need to put my glasses up for a second. I hope that's okay. I still can't believe that our original goal was 1,000 and we're sitting at 4,100. I don't even know. Oh, the other one I should show y'all is the Man I Feel Like a Woman dance that I made up. That was also... Of course, it had men's shirts, short skirts. Like, you know, it was, like, very literal as well. It's a whole vibe. It's a whole vibe. Staring at the blank page before you. Open up the dirty window, let the sun illuminate the words that you cannot find. Reaching for something in the distance, so close you can almost taste it. Release your inhibitions. I feel like doing some musical theater. I nearly requested that song. Why do you have such an innate draw towards your dance routine song? I don't know, Zoe. I don't know. There's clearly something in you that just, like, that just felt something, you know? You just knew that, there's just something there. You were just drawn to it because you were like, there is probably a story behind this. I don't even know. That's so funny. I made up some really funny dances as a kid. I did do actual dance, but I also did non-actual dance. And both were great. This next one is from the musical Dear Evan Hansen. Thanks so much for hanging out with me and during the raid train today, friends. Why should I play this game of pretend? Remembering through a secondhand sorrow, such a great son and wonderful friend. Oh, don't the tears just pour? I could curl up and hide in my room, there in my bed still sobbing tomorrow. I could give in to all of the gloom, but tell me what for? Why should I have a heavy heart? Why should I start to break in pieces? Why should I go and fall apart for you? Why should I play
day I'll keep you with me. Why should I go and fall apart for you? Why should I play the grieving girl and lie, saying that I miss you, and then my world has gone dark without your light? I will sing no requiem tonight, 'cause when the villains fall, the kingdoms never weep. No one lights a candle to remember. No, no one mourns at all, and they lay them down to sleep. So don't tell me that I didn't have it right. Don't tell me that it wasn't black and white. After all you put me through, don't say it wasn't true, that you
for the emos, friends. I always laugh at myself when I, like, look like this while singing a serious song, because it's just, like, so ridiculous. The most ridiculous, you know? The most. We doing the most.
I will sing no requiem.
Y'all, I'm so scared, but, like, in a good way. We're at 934 followers, and I made the horrible mistake of promising to, sing Rap God on stream when we reach 1,000, and I am regretting this decision heavily the closer we get. You know, I love y'all's support, but, like, y'all went hard. Y'all went hard. friends, today we are raising funds for CARE. CARE is an organization that is launching humanitarian response to support the most vulnerable in Ukraine. This includes disabled people, the elderly, people that are unable to escape due to either discrimination at the border or due to having small children or accessibility issues. And they're the ones being very much forgotten about right now. So that's what we're raising money for today. So, yeah. Thanks so much for hanging out with me for this raid train. One thing about Twitch is chat never forgets. Never. Never. Like, never. Follow Trina so she sings Rap God and because she deserves it. I've got to get some sleep now. Hope the rest of the raid train is equally amazing. Congrats and much love. Thanks so much for popping in and saying hi, Zoe. And I hope you feel better soon. Take care. Have a good sleep. Sending you so much love. Appreciate you. Literally though, Pete, that emote, that Elmo emote is gonna be all of chat for the entirety of Rap God. To be clear, if you're new here, I don't rap. I can't rap. And after chat watching me rap badly a few times, they were like, wow, we need to see you suffer more. And that's how that happened. That happened. It's just how things happen. Y'all, we're at 69 views. Nice. I can't even take myself seriously making that joke. Holding out for a hero till the morning light. It's gotta be rolling, it's gotta be left from the fight. I need a hero. Where've all the good men gone? And where are all the guides? Where's the streetwise Hercules to fight the rising night? Isn't there a white knight upon a fiery steed? Late at night, I toss and I turn and I dream of what I need. I need a hero. I'm holding out for a hero till the end of the night. He's gotta be going, he's gotta be fast, and he's gotta be fresh from the fight. I need a hero. Holding out for a hero till the morning light. He's gotta be sure, and it's gotta be soon, and he's gotta be larger than life. Larger than life. Chain at 10 p.m. EST. Welcome on in. Yeah, I've had to like up the goal so many times because everyone's just incredible. Thanks so much for popping in. We are gonna do an original next, and then Pete, do you mind putting in So Long Farewell and turning off the song list for after the original? Because we'll probably have to raid. We will have to do the reading. Do 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 do. What a da. Hello. See, I'm doing well. How are you? All right, friends, this is an original called Speak. I wrote it as part of a project, actually. It's a very, very special song to me. I'm just going to put a little bit of information about it in chat. There's nothing explicit, but just be aware of the trigger warnings. No explicit language or anything like that, but just to be aware. Just in case it's something you're sensitive to. Yesterday, I thought I saw you right beside me in this new town where I'm trying to find home. Just when I thought I finally lost you, you were haunting me behind every door. I should have known it wouldn't go, and here I stand. Why should I listen to you anymore when you're dead to me? Monsters lie among eyes. You're detrimental. How dare you even show your face around here anymore? I should have known it wouldn't go, and here I stand. Why should hi. All right, friends, we are gonna sing goodbye because it's time to raid out soon. Thank you so much for joining me today on our charity raid train. If you want a last minute donate before we raid, here's the link. And I am doing a lot of charity work this month, and I'm doing another charity event, just me, on Sunday for Syrian refugees. So if you're interested in coming out to that, it will be this Sunday, March 20th, at 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. All right. And if you joined us today from one of the raids and aren't following, feel free to do so if you'd like. Okay, we are gonna sing goodbye. Thank you again, everyone, for coming out today. I appreciate you all and your generosity. And we're gonna continue the love over with Helena. So long, farewell, sweeties, and good night. Oh, throw in hearts into chat. Spread love to each other. Spread love out into the world. Let me see your heart emotes. Chat, light it up with hearts. So long, farewell, sweeties, and good night. I hate to go and leave this pretty sight. Do 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 do. So long, farewell, sweeties, and adieu. Adieu, adieu, to you and you and you. Do 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 do. So long, farewell, au revoir, au vie de scène. I'd like to stay and taste my first champagne. Do 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 do. So long, farewell, of weeders and goodbye. I leave, I heave and sigh and say goodbye. Do 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 do. I have to go, I cannot tell a lie. I flit, I float, I fleetly flee, I fly. Do 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 do. The sun is gone to bed and so must I. Goodbye. Thank you again, everyone, for coming out today, supporting, whether that just be in chat or through lurking or donating, whatever it was. I appreciate y'all. Let's get some mod love in chat for Pete and earlier for Aqua. Please go follow my lovely mods if you aren't already. They are just absolutely lovely people. And yeah, let's set up the raid. Do-do. Raid is being set up. Please go show Helena all the love, all the hype. Here are the raid messages. So feel free to copy whichever one applies to you. And I appreciate y'all being here. I'll be live again for another charity stream on Sunday to raise money for Syrian refugees. So feel free to come out to that at 2 p.m. Eastern if you would like. We're gonna go show Helena all the love, and I'll see you again very soon. I'm also gonna be live tomorrow, actually, for some D&D, over on my friend's channel. So, feel free to hang out with that if you'd like. Alright, take care, have a good weekend, I'll see you real soon. Much love, bye! Oh, you're very welcome, friends. Thank you.